Alright, so I'm just getting back into this now. When last I left off, I was just finishing or just getting into level 3, and so here we are at the very beginning of level 3. So let's see. That door's got a pot on it, so that means I gotta throw the pot at it. I know I can't go the other way yet, so there's no point in even trying. Lots of treasure chests early in this level. Can't do that yet. Let's just go down. Try bomb. There we go. Got that key. Yeah! key quick before it falls down the hole. Alright. Next turn. Another key. This time, I hit that box. That means there's stuff up here for me to do. Got the beak. Got the map. Suspiciously looks like a key. So does that. Where were you standing? That was weird. This is a cute game. I really like it. Skip those guys. Okay, fine. We'll kill you all. Open the door. The only problem with this game is that when you've played the original as many times as I have, you know exactly what you have to do. Like that. Hey, the compass. Always handy to have a fairy in a bottle. I don't think I can do any other doors there. Let's take off the fairy in the bottle. And yeah, I can't go through that wall. Bombs again. So many keys in this dungeon. One key short for what I need to do, but I need to beat these guys first before I get the next key. Thank you. be really cool if Nintendo would bring out the Oracle of Ages and Oracle of Seasons Game Boy games in this style. Still need one more key. Warp back to the beginning. Got the key I was looking for. But there's another chest yet. Rather convenient to get all those hearts. This is why you don't really worry about rupees after a certain point. Just get so many. That is really quite convenient to get right before I go into the final boss. Yeah. That's the end of level 3. And I have an extra key, because you always have an extra key in this level. Well, not always, but you can get an extra key. This game so much. Waterfall. It is hidden in the waterfall. And in my last stream, we saw that angler keyhole. So, pretty sure that's where we have to go this time. Just gotta find the key first. Now I should be able to get past this part quite easily. Let's go learn the first song now. Thank you. while I'm here, do my afternoon job, mow the grass. Sorry, I didn't mean to sword you, dog. Now I can do this part. Wait, another piece of art? There's so many of them around. Go use that stick that I got before. Yeah, you can borrow my stick. Go for it. Stick became the honeycomb. I gotta go the long way because I don't want to bomb that skull rock. Hey, another secret staircase. Thank you. All the animals love Mary. Animals, you don't have anybody to mow your lawn for you. Yeah, I'll swap your honeycomb for a pineapple. Pineapple is delicious, even on pizza. I don't remember when I find the next guy that can upgrade my a longer jump than I can make. Yeah. Even with long jump. Yeah. I'm gonna try it once though, just to see. Ah! I'm not gonna be able to do it. So now I've gotta go find Mary. I bet that'll warp me back to town. You animals, you didn't mow your lawn again. Yeah. warp back to town. So I can pick up Mary. Nobody mowed the lawn again. Where did Marin go? Any good things in the game? Oh, there's a boo. Well, I better go. Might catch myself a boo. Better try again. No. Yes, I will challenge again. I'm not going to play again. Now, where did Boo go? I think Boo was in that top house. I think he was up here. Yep, I'll stick the Boo figure there. Make sure there's no other figures here. Oh, now there's a piece of heart. I gotta get that. Yeah. How far over to the right do you go? But there, okay. So if I go like that. Oh, Just missed. Okay, we'll try again. This trendy game was so much easier in the original. Oh, just missed it again. Yes, I will challenge again. Anything new in there now? Nothing I need. Save up that bow and arrow. I don't want to go fishing right now. Do you guys know where Marin went? This way. Not that way. This way. Marin, there you are. I've been looking everywhere for you. Link, I'm glad you found this place. Will you stay and talk with your friend? Of course I will, Marin. Yeah, I'm listening to you, Marin. I didn't see anything. How do you know that the walrus needs you? How many do I have? 20. You jumped on top of me. I don't remember. Marin, do you like fishing? Clearly, Marin, you don't like fishing. That's okay. I'll catch one fish, and then I'll stop. Almost got him. Got him. Doesn't want to fish. But I gotta let her have some fun while I have her around. Let's go play some games on our date, Marin. Of course, Marin. Of course you can play. Marin, you got us kicked out of the game store. Oh yeah, we can just warp. That is so much quicker. Yes, we should give him a little surprise. Everybody loves Marin singing. Gonna go sing for the animals. I got the anchor key. I remember seeing that keyhole earlier. But while I'm down here, let's bomb that wall. Sure. Maybe that guy. Oh, let's come back here first. There we go. He's disappointed to see me. But I got a secret seashell out of it. I'll never forget you, Marin. How do I get over there? Bet I gotta fall from the top. Let's go climb up a mountain. Yep. Piece of heart I can't get until much later. That chest I can't get right now either. Hey, look, he's up there. I should go see what he's up to. I'm gonna go not do the dungeon yet. I'm gonna go deliver the flower. I'll come back and do the dungeon. Well, I'll do a couple more deliveries. This game so much. It's great. It's a great game. Let's get you this one. Thank you. That wasn't a picture of the girl who wrote the letter. Sometimes I forget that I have to jump. I should catch some big fish just so I can buy my bow and arrow and be done with it. So, that's what I'm gonna do. First, I'm gonna yeah, you can have a new broom. I would gladly give it to you. Fishing hook. That is great. Yep, I'm gonna fish. Middleweight lure. Yeah, I know how to fish. Come on, fish, get in there. I'll keep going. Oops. I'll keep going. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the lightweight lure. Yeah, keep going. Come on, get in here. Do you want to be caught? You're almost in. Gotcha. Yeah, sure. I'll do one more fish. We'll catch this close guy. That's all the fishing for today. Or for now, anyway. Nothing good. Okay. But let's go. Let's go into level 4. Can't do anything with that fishing lure yet. How many of those am I up to? 25? I only have 3 rupees. I'm so broke. It had to be done. Level 4. Thank you. Another key. I can't swim yet. Hey, the compass. Fly up. There we go. Thank you. Okay, I got a key. The flippers, now I can swim. Thank you. I remember where the second up or weapon upgrade is. Now, the first time I got to this game, this level, I didn't realize I could swim down. That potion. Goodbye, fish. Thank you. I've started the second row of hearts. Your road goes into the bay. I'm gonna do two quick things. Get a piece of heart and learn a song. And then I'm gonna be done for now. Because I've been going for a little while. There's my piece of heart. So if you're still watching this, if you enjoy my stream, please consider donating to my Extra Life campaign. Extra Life is a charity that raises money for children's hospitals all over the world, and I raise children money for the children's hospital here in Saskatchewan, the Jim Pattison Children's Hospital Foundation. And so, yeah, if you'd like to donate to my campaign, you can find the link in the description, or you can, it is bit.ly/XTRA IFE21, and that will take you to my page. And yeah. But let's learn a song. Huzzah! I have learned it, my second song. Third song, I have to finish the fifth level and have 300 coins. Thank you very much for joining me for now. Maybe I'll come out again a little while later. Continue this on. But yeah, it has been fun. And I appreciate it. Thank you.